George Thomas scored twice as Leicester City moved up to fourth in Division 1 with a 20 home victory against Chelsea. Ahmed Musa provided both assists for Thomas, first setting up the striker to slam the ball into the roof of the net on 25 minutes. And then Musa teed up Thomas, a summer signing from Coventry City, to find the top corner with a superb strike from distance with 16 minutes remaining. Leicester are 4 points and 3 places above Chelsea ahead of their visit to Tottenham Hotspur on Friday, 13 October. Chelsea hosts Swansea City on the same day. See Leicester Report, Chelsea Report.